Ready, Ella?
Yo, it's the rap up, the one you waited for. And can't nobody do it like that B.A. ball. So for one last time, I need y'all to roar. Yeah, now I ain't sure what next year got in store, but after this, there will be no more. So for one last time, y'all make some noise. Damn, the year went by fast, that's a well-known fact. So for one last time, I'm gonna run it back. So y'all pull up, I got some shit to discuss. This the Mad Skills 2021 wrapper. First, what's something black people would never do? Run up in the Capitol. Y'all fools never cease to amaze me. I was at home watching like, bruh, these white people are crazy. But my people had me scared, cause you gotta be brain dead to put some damn glue in your head. And Biden got in and lifted our spirits, but he only got in cause of Kamala Harris. We needed a woman vice president, but the joke's on us cause we ain't seen her since. Oh, you the VP? Go figure. And thank God they banned Trump's ass from Twitter. Tom Brady is the GOAT. That man don't quit. The weekend was running around looking lost as shit. Texas froze over, no power with no lights. Ted Cruz got on that flight like, y'all be alright. Bobby Smurda came home. What up, kid? Drink Champs gotta be the podcast of the year. Shout Nori and EFN. Nah, matter of fact, fuck y'all, cause I ain't drinking again. And trolling hit another level. Lil Nas X sold blood shoes and he twerked for the devil. And I'm gonna predict this play. Y'all really gonna be mad when y'all find out he was never gay. Quavo and Sweetie fell on back. Coming to America? Nah, that joint was whack. Nice try, but I can't front. I don't know nobody that watched that movie more than once. Mike B and Lori Harvey started to slide. Everybody got tired and went back outside. To be honest, I won't shot on how we couldn't decide whether to take the shot or not. Y'all better figure it out quick, cause half us cool, the other half super spreading this shit. We going right back to quarantine. Yeah, everybody sit down like that Bernie meme. Bruh, COVID is winning the race. We couldn't stop Delta and we couldn't stop Asian hate. Meghan Markle stated the facts, but all I heard was, hey, they treat me like I'm black. TikTok was ahead of the pack, and Ben and J-Lo decided they would run it back. And the system still swayed, cause Cosby came home and y'all was feeling some type of way. I ain't saying that it's okay, to that cop that killed George Floyd, enjoy your stay. We was trying to be safe by double masking, but we ain't do shit but fog up our glasses. Nick Cannon had to mingle, and them Justin tweets ain't do shit but keep y'all single. Life, it'll come at you fast. Ask the baby, he got canceled and lost the bag. The Alphabet crew gon' do what they do. Ask Dave Chappelle, they came for him too. And the Bucks won the chips with ease. A lot of y'all got into crypto and NFTs. I ain't mad at your Bitcoin fam, but I'm old school, I need to feel mines in my hands. The Olympics got underway. Simone Biles was like, hey, I ain't okay. Take care of your mental space, especially if your dumbass was out here walking up crates. Fam, what did y'all gain? Bro, you fell 6 months ago and you still in pain. And Britney got back up power, it's a dirty game. You know they say white people don't shower. Let's make something happen, Tech. Damn shame what I saw the locks do to Dipset. When your swag can't save you, how did Cam get out-cammed by Jada? The Squid Games was funny. Ye ain't dropped Donda, he just kept taking y'all money. ASAP scooped up Ree. I just text her like, why you being weird to me? Lil Uzi put a diamond in his face. I'm like, for that, bro, you just could've went to space. And Cuomo got caught. Our shelves was empty cause everything was stuck in the ports. America, you failing the test. If you around Bootsy, don't say Lil Nas X. Adele came out of the cut, and Drake and Kanye West, well, they finally made up. How you let a comedian steal your girl? And rest in peace to them people at Astroworld. We was all nervous, but we did get some justice with the Ahmaud verdict. Speaking of verdicts, you ain't slick. I told y'all that Jesse did that shit. We got two different systems. F. Kyle Rittenhouse, cause he was not a victim. Facebook couldn't get it together, but we off y'all now, you can keep the meta. Y'all ain't about to trap us, and we gotta chill cause we losing too many rappers. And Tristan be cheating with passion. Chloe, what happened? Cause girl, the math ain't mathing. They shut down OnlyFans, so y'all put on clothes and did a Marion's dance. Everybody was doing the do. Now Omicron here, and he doing it too. And that's it for the ball. God bless everybody who ain't here no more. I lost some friends in this mess. Rest in peace, Joe Doja, Biz, and DMX. This one's just for you. Mad Skills out. Y'all enjoy 2022.
It's star time. This man is made.
Come on.
He's killing y'all job turkeys. Do y'all want more of the wrap up? Well, if y'all want more of the wrap up, then I need you to help me bring it back to the stage. Come on.
Yeah.
Come on, say it. Wrap up, wrap up. Are y'all out there?
Wrap up.
Are y'all out there?
Yeah.
Come on.
Yeah. listen. So this here's the 20th track and I'm leaving. There's no getting me back. 20 years of wrap-ups, yeah, that's true. I hope you enjoyed them cause I did them for you. Yeah, your man hit a dub, now I'm gone. Some of y'all marriages ain't even last this long. A lot of y'all tried to do what I did, so I'ma take this time to shout out my kids. What up? I made a tradition with my pen, but all good things gotta come to an end. And I know you hate to see it go, but I got other things like Hall of Fame speeches for hoes. I love y'all and that's sincere. Thanks for supporting me for 20 years. Yeah.
When I first started doing the rap, it originated from a freestyle. I was doing a mixtape that was all Neptune's tracks. That was when the Neptunes was fire. My manager at the time had said, yo, why don't you rap over that Common Mary J. Blige joint?